This is a lot.
I'm Brittany.
I'm Becca.
And this is Comic-Con.
Actually, this is Katana and I'm Harley.
Shit, sorry. Sorry. Oh yeah, no problem!
So she's so fucking cute. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
So it's like, not even 2 seconds in, we already stopped for pictures.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Oh. $1 water.
Alright, so we're just gonna be kind of roaming the streets and just letting you know where you are. And yeah, we're just gonna have a good time and just hope you guys all enjoy.
Yes, enjoy Comic-Con if you find us. This is what we look like.
Well, this is in Twitter. You're in charge of Twitter.
I am in charge of Twitter. Well, vlogging.
Vlogging!
Find us. This is what we look like. If you didn't see us, this is what we look like.
Hey, there we go. Alright, to start off the day, we're gonna head inside. Oh, that's a cool costume.
Sorry.
It's gonna be a long line, so we'll let you guys skip over that part. But yes,
if you see us in line.
This isn't Twitter!
I know!
Oh wait. Watch, someone's gonna watch this and be like, yo, I totally saw them vlogging,
right?
Can you tell I'm an awkward social butterfly?
Yes!
Oh awesome, sure!
Fantastic.
Well, that's amazing. Thank
Fantastic.
You.
Yes.
Do you have lanyards?
They're inside.
Okay, thank you. Becca, there's a Riddler.
Can you stand here, please?
Yeah.
Thank you. Who are you guys?
What's your character?
Katana and Harley.
Quinn.
Oh, cool.
So, not even 15 minutes in.
Three people
were like, let's take a picture with you. And we got a picture with Daredevil and Elektra.
Mm-hmm. Which will be posted very shortly.
Oh, yes. Okay, so the consensus is there's really not a lot of Katanas here, so I feel special.
Shockingly enough, I think I've seen 2 Harley Quinns besides myself. Like, I'm...
Exactly.
I'm kind of surprised at this.
That's awesome. We're unique. Oh, Jedi!
You wanna wear clothes really well?
Oh my god, that's intense. Alright, so we got our bags, got our lanyards, got everything we need. Now that we're in, we could go in to the...
Now that we're in, we can go in.
Now we can go in.
Okay, even though it's like really hot out and it's like fog, but can we talk about how awesome it looks with the string right. poster?
Yeah.
I actually want to start watching.
I actually have.
You have?
I have. It's really, really good. I'm almost in the first season.
Uh-huh.
And it's really good.
That's awesome.
You know, it's based off books, yeah?
It pays off books?
Mm-hmm.
I need to read the books. Okay, for those of you guys trying to find us, we are heading into the main convention right now.
The exhibit hall, we're about to go downstairs.
All right, we'll see you guys around. Here we go. Holy hell, this place is huge. Do it, please.
Yeah?
Yes, do it. Mr. J!
Say it again.
Wait, please go on.
Mr. J is angry. He doesn't want to say hi.
But yeah, we're following him.
But we're following him because he doesn't want to say hi. It's Harley.
My love of Corey Michael Smith. He's so close.
Okay, this is the struggle, alright? We are so close to be stars, yet so far.
And he gets shooed one way or the other.
Right.
It's a bad time.
I'm crying.
They're literally right there. Like,
all right, guys.
Okay, we will. I'm sorry.
did the security guard really make fun of me? Shit.
Not necessarily you, but just in general, like, okay, now it's over, move along. I just like, looked at it and he was just like, and I was like, okay. Okay. Fair enough.
Do you?
I feel super special.
Oh my gosh, that was amazing and awesome. Love you guys so much.
Don't be afraid to approach us at Comic-Con because that's fantastic.
We love it so much. We appreciate
it. It literally makes us feel so great.
We appreciate everything that you guys do for us. And please come up and say hi.
Yes, please.
They asked us, like, do you guys react?
Do you think you can do that? Yes.
Have you seen us?
Yes.
I'm so excited.
Can. I'm putting.
Take a selfie with me. selfie.
You have selfie. Yes. Sorry.
I've never been yelled at to take a selfie.
Take a selfie!
We found the Star Lab shirts that we love.
And Run Barry Run.
Run Barry Run!
This one?
The Hobbit,
sorry.
Yes! Oh, it's Ojin the Sword. I love you! Hello!
Hi guys!
Sorry, our phone died yesterday.
Yeah.
before the end of day one, but you didn't miss much. We found the swords and that was kind of the end of the day.
Pretty much. The last thing that happened was,
we found swords.
Bought a sword.
Unless you wanted to watch us in traffic going home. I'm sorry. We met Grounded Geek yesterday.
Another friend.
Thank you so much. You were awesome to see. It was good seeing you again. I met you last year.
And it was nice to meet you for the first time because I was here last year.
That's okay though. So this is day two. This is what we look like. In case you watch this, you're like, we totally saw those girls.
Yep. So we're not dressed up today.
We can ask information.
Yeah. Yeah. We're not dressed up today, but
yes!
Still wearing some nerd stuff, so we're good.
We are going on an adventure
adventure of the day.
To get to the back of Comic-Con.
We found this
jungle.
Tree. Yeah.
This
walkway.
If you guys see this, I don't know, I mean. Welcome to the jungle!
Okay.
I'm gonna try to attempt to get some meet and greets, so hopefully you guys will get some meet and greets. Fingers crossed. I mean, we got pretty lucky yesterday.
Yeah.
I mean, our luck was really high yesterday of how many people we've seen, how many people noticed us, what we were able to do. So
we're hoping we're moving our butts right along, hoping to not be too far back from the line.
Okay, but fingers crossed. Okay, so we went in line. And no wristbands for meet and greets. We showed up here like around 6.
Yeah.
Now we know. Show up way fucking earlier. Now we know to show up way fucking earlier. So now we know for next year.
Plenty of experience. Also, don't punch people in line. It's really hard.
But don't do it. But you know what?
It's also a learning experience.
You know, even though we couldn't get wristbands, there's still plenty of opportunity. Our luck was really good yesterday, so I'm still confident our luck is going to be good today. And so we're going to get food, and we're leaving. You get food. Oh shoot, sorry. We're blind.
Why can't we walk one way?
I have no clue.
Like, there's literally no reason we can't walk that way.
Oh well. Anyways, we're gonna get food, re-energize, and we'll come back in for a grand ass fucking time. Okay, re-energized.
Yes.
More food. Mm-hmm. Happy
also
girls.
Very cold.
And we're back at the convention center.
Thank you.
so close, yet so far. So many people, so many bodies pushed up against us.
Yeah, for real. And then people yelling for us to get back.
But we can't move. It's okay. Underworld panel.
We're officially inmates.
Because we got shirts. Okay, so we are done inside, I think, for now. And we're gonna go outside because we saw this amazing American Horror Story exhibit that we're gonna do.
And we can't do Let's Try Inside.
No, there's too long of lines.
Part of it. This is the American Horror Story virtual reality experience.
At Comic-Con.
Mm-hmm. Currently we are in line. About 3 hours.
Just to give you guys a heads up what this meant, we had to sign a waiver. Mm-hmm. We had to prove
we were 18 and older.
And that we're in good health.
We'll keep looking and hopefully we'll find it.
Are you excited?
I'm excited.
I'm a little
It's American Horror Story. I'm
nervous because it is American Horror Story. But I'm not getting scary.
That'll be fine.
Alright.
So bad.
I don't know if I can do these.
You're doing it.
We're like close to the front, and I don't know if I can do these.
You're doing it.
I can't do
it. You're doing it.
It's happening.
You're doing it.
So we weren't able to actually film what we were doing in there, but what the fuck?
But,
oh my god. What the fuck?
Did you see the bottom of the
I did.
The question with the stick? So,
I did.
All that, we still don't even know what season 6 is, but.
Holy fuck.
Something
so
perfect.
Something
unimaginably
unimaginable. Look who we found.
I love a Percy note.
house, and I'm just like, oh,
I think this is gonna be the end of our Comic Con thing.
Yep.
Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.
Oh, bye, sorry. Okay.
Yeah. And then hello.
Say bye here.
Say bye.
Bye. Bye, guys.
Thanks for joining us for our Comic Con trip.
See you next time.